For decades, the Austro-Hungarian Empire had been a powerful influence in the heart of Europe. Resting on a legacy, their house kept stability, order, and peace. But not everyone bowed to this power. In the summer of 1914, the Archduke Franz Ferdinand of the Empire is visiting Sarajevo.
Borders and bullets are fired in rage. War begins.